That doesn't look right. It's further up. Like, it looks like this, but I want to say it's... So that little lip right there looks like this little lip right here. I mean, that's what I think, is it's over here. And then, where's the other one? Oops. That looks on top of a mountain. Up on Tolnado or Hebra? I'm gonna look these up just real quick, just so I can kind of get an idea of where these are, so I'm not, like, wandering around. Okay. Okay, so looks like I need to head down to Rito Village to talk first. So let's go talk with the leader, who's over here.
Champion descendant, I'm happy to answer anything.
The flame dragon?
So you wish to hear about the blazing dragon. By your luck, a dragon was recently spotted near Tanagar Canyon. It's acting a bit odd, so we're concerned it may eventually cause trouble to our village. That's why I've asked the guard, Maziel, to keep a close eye on the creature.
Okay. So I need to head to Hebra Tower. Oof. Head down this way. So I was right, it is down here. There we go. You. What a pleasant surprise. What brings you here? Came here because the elder tasked me with keeping watch on the dragon that appears around here. It's been appearing quite frequently these days. Everyone's worried it's going to cause trouble for the village. After the incident with Meadow, I can't blame them for worrying. So far, everything seems fine. However, just to be safe, I'll be scoping things out for a while yet. Come to think of it, the dragon always flies through this valley at night. When it does, its horns light up. There's something about that light that's truly captivating. Alright, so let's wait here till nighttime. There's the dragon. Okay. So once it gets close enough here, we'll shoot it with an arrow. Shoot the horns. Hope I can get this. Be annoyed if I can't. Dang. That's what it meant. Oh, there's also a blood moon. Got it. Shrine. Oh boy. Okay. Well, you know if the DLC shrine, because it's really dull. Where's that at? Oh, it's over there. Oh, there went that piece. Just gonna grab this real quick. Shard of Dinral's horn. Stall goblins and the skeletons. Shira Gomar. Alright, let's go in here. Aim for stillness. Oh, okay. I have bomb arrow stuff. Nice. Okay, bombs. Got those. All right, and run and jump. Oh, there's the okay. Just barely made that. Nice. What's in here? Ooh, bomb arrows. Yes, please. Oh, I see. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay, you're supposed to use bombs, but I just said, eh, use bomb arrows. Okay. Okay. Nope, not quite. Oh, I'm not gonna make it at all. Dang it. Ah! Okay. Where is it gonna put me? Oh, here with the chest. Okay, cool. Nope, not high enough. Alright, I think I can get this. Good. Come on. Yep. Up we go. Not high enough. Come on. Yep. Oh. Yep. Go. Go. There we go. Just not getting enough height. Than the time to do it. Shoot. Well, that's what I need to do, is I need to freeze that, and then... I missed that chance. It's like you gotta hit a certain point on the updraft. Got it. Here, up here. Got it. Look at me go. Haha, did it. Sweet. Nice. That's a different one. Collect 3 emblems to open the path to a new challenge. Oh. That's different. 2 remain. That's not the same spirit orb. Okay. Different. Very, very different. Not opposed to it, just different. Okay. Got one. Okay. Let me see. What's next? Race down the peaks, rings adorn. One of the maps, south of Hebra Peak, below the summit, is a long slope. Okay. So, Hebra Tower. Head to the mountain, up the mountain from Hebra Tower to find the slope. Okay.
Hebra Tower, here we come!
Goodness. I need to change my clothes. Cause I'm gonna freeze! So I need to head up the mountain, by Hebra Peak. Yeah, I guess so. Well, I have the shrine there, so even easier. What's this? Okay. Don't I have fire? I don't have a fire weapon. Can't climb the shrine. Oh wait. Duh. Okay, here we go. Need a shield, sir. Almost butchered that one, good lord. Got it. Nice. Did it. Man, all that shield surfing practice I got from, having to redo to get that Korok seed way back when really helped. Those other two as well, there was like a handful. Alright. This is Kiatoza Shrine. Alright. This is a long DLC, I'll tell you that much, because if each of them have three, and there's three things to do for each, oh my lord. Yeah, this is going to take a bit. This is going to be... I'm not going to do this in one whole stream. Master the orb. Okay, where's it going? What's this do? Oh, I see. I see, okay. Goes down here. Yep. Nope, gotta stand on the button all the way. There we go. Oh, come on. Man, I made that. Good lord. Dang it, I fell. All that's gonna have to, all that's reset, isn't it? No? Okay, okay. I had that, I just ran off because oh wait, no, the ball's still there. Oh, but it lost its momentum, so I don't think it's gonna work. Oh wait, nope, I did it! Ha ha! Done. Emblem. Commemorative symbol of a wind trial completion by the one who wishes to control a divine beast. Collecting three emblems will lead to a new challenge.
Yep.
I can't skip this part. Dang it. Nice. Alright, so last one I need to do is I need to head to... head back into Rito Village and talk to Teba. Go down below and talk to Teba. Flight range. Okay. To the flight range! Here we go. Yeah! Alright. This should be the last one for this last emblem. Oh, wow. Okay.